Time is often of the essence for the police when handling digital forensics. This crucial issue can finally be addressed thanks to desktop triage. Existing forensic tools often take several hours just to extract certain cloud information. Comparatively, it takes desktop triage just a few short minutes to capture everything displayed on the screen. When performing file collection, traditional tools can only be used in a lab environment and often take hours. Desktop triage, however, utilizing its key logical image feature, can extract needed evidence all on site in just around 10 short minutes. Designed to be highly efficient, desktop triage is an immensely valuable tool for preliminary investigations. Therefore, in a nutshell, desktop triage is a fast, easy-to-use, and reliable forensics field toolkit, enabling critical evidence collection on the spot in just a few mouse clicks. The triage can be run right on the scene, automatically capturing screenshots of whatever is displayed on the computer screen at the time. This could especially be helpful when capturing communication records from applications like Skype, WhatsApp, and WeChat, where the records could simply disappear once the computer is shut down. When collecting on-screen evidence, you can easily make use of both video recording and screenshot features. Captured images are automatically saved and OCR is applied, giving you peace of mind knowing nothing is left behind. The tool also features the artifacts collection function, providing an exhaustive analysis of all activities performed on the target computer. In doing that, more than 30 existing artifacts can be analyzed and parsed within just a few minutes. This allows investigators to uncover critical hidden evidence through a convenient time sequence display. As an example, when investigating unlawful activities performed on a suspected laptop on the scene, we start checking the artifacts and find out that a file called Important has been accessed numerous times within a short while after 1540. We notice the file has eventually been modified to an LNK file type by the intruder, linking it to a malicious file of the same name instead. Further, taking the above time instance as a clue, we can then continue to investigate additional suspicious activities around that time. That thus leads us to determine the suspect's method of intrusion by discovering that there have been several remote network connections sometime before the suspected file was accessed. The tool's artifacts collection made all above discoveries possible within a very short time period. A question commonly asked is whether a file deleted by the suspect can later be recovered. Fortunately, our tool, through its live search function, is capable of recovering deleted files. The tool can also collect, make copy of, and export files without compromising the content of the original data, preserving critical first-hand evidence. The tool additionally provides a smart and time-saving feature called the mini image. This allows for automatic collection of the majority of the artifacts, targeting the ones considered the most critical during a typical analysis. The files are further packed as a zip file representing the target disk. This feature thus helps significantly reduce collection time compared to a traditional full disk imaging process. As a result, upon completing the entire investigation, a complete an accurate record of the process is stored, guaranteeing the immutability of the evidence, all in a fraction of time normally taken by other tools. As promised, that is exactly the timely and accurate result delivered by desktop triage, an agile, easy-to-use, and reliable forensics tool.